the firehouse, all of my things are marked with Cali, K-A-L-I. That's because I'd rather be in Cali, I think. I do a lot of different things. I started out being a weaver, and I have a friend that has a farm in Pennsylvania. She raises sheep for artists specifically, and I get wool from her. Most of my things are done like this. It's done with the wool just as comes off the sheep. I just lay it into the loom, and it curls. She's got beautiful, beautiful sheep. This is a blanket that I made out of her wool. It looks like it's got a lot of different colors in it. It does, but this is all natural. Not one bit of dye went into this blanket. It's a king-size blanket. When I was in grad school, I had the opportunity to come out to Arizona to study weaving with Bertha Stevens, a Navajo lady outside of Chinle. And so I come out and worked with her for several weeks and learned how to do Navajo weaving. And we shared rugs and such. So I've had a good time out here. So I've come out to do that and ended up staying. I went back home, finished my graduate school, and moved out here. And I've been here now 25 years. The only thing I do is felt hats. I knit them and then I felt them. Hooray, let's see the rolls. Just a fun hat. Oh, and I also make these. These are crocheted. Now these are sewn, of course. These are little crocheted hats. These are some fun hats. They have wire on the edge, so you can put them on and you can become anything. Oh, I've got a barrette on my head, so it makes it hard. But you can turn them up and become a cowgirl. You can sleeves them up or whatever. You can just have fun with them. They're fun hats, and they're made out of lace, and they're crocheted. Batik is a wax method of painting or dyeing. So what I did was I took a mixture of paraffin and beeswax, and you have to be careful of the mixture because you want it to crackle, but you don't want it to run. You know, you want it to be nice. The zebra I did because I did one of those like 30 years ago, and my son loved it, and I sold it, so he asked me to do another one. So I did that one. Some of these started out as barrettes, some of them started out as part of a pin, some of them started out as an earring, but I ended up making pins out of them. I started doing these, I did the fronts and backs. They're too heavy when you do the backs, so I just do the fronts now. And the first question everybody asks is, can I play it? No, you cannot. They're ornamental only, just to look at. The first tile that you put on it messes with the acoustics, so they're worthless acoustically. You still make a nice wall hanging or something to sit around the house. I've done several of these. I've sold several of these. People seem to like them. So I do cigar boxes. These are just embellished with whatever I feel up to. They're done inside and out. I do, got like velvet on the inside and little legs on them. I do a lot of different things. When I get tired of one thing, I go to another thing. I reclaim things and work with them, like the 60s, skirts, jeans that you make into a skirt. I even include the little hoop and the embroidered floss so that you can put flowers on like the hippies did. Enjoy yourself. Everybody absolutely needs a pair of pantaloons. We've got them. Come to the firehouse. I just have fun with clothes.